we get at least one viewer. Hey, welcome to the Control Freak name loading weekly stream. Today we're going to be streaming a little bit of Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. This is my first time playing this game. I've pretty much seen that it's a game that's designed to kind of break your spirit and really upset you, so we'll see how my spirit holds up. And we're going to go ahead and get started. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you have any questions for me, I'm going to be checking chat, and welcome to the stream. If you're not familiar with Bennett Foddy, he's created several games that are notoriously difficult, like Quap and Clop. He's got a website where you can see most of his library. A lot of them are still in Flash games, so you can play a lot of them online. Now, as far as I know about this game, you play as this man who is trapped inside of a cauldron, and he has a sledgehammer, and this is what we use to propel ourselves through the game. And all right, not really sure what to do here. Right. So everything is all controlled with the mouse, which is very difficult. Definitely see where the frustration element comes in, and I'm at a tree, at the first tree. This is apparently a pretty long and arduous journey, so. Oh my God. Hey, if you're just joining, welcome to the Control Freak name loading stream. This is our weekly stream where we're going to be streaming every Thursday from 1 to 3. Or until my spirit breaks, in the case of this game. This is Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy, and I'm still learning the controls here. Okay. Let me know if you guys have any trouble hearing the stream or hearing me. I'm going to try not to scream at this game as continue. Yes. Please. Okay. Nope. Let's try to get it right. No. Okay. Maybe. If I... Oh. All right. I don't want to go to the bottom of the tree again. So yeah, this is a very difficult and confusing game to get a hang of. All right. Now we're making some progress. All right. Okay. Hasty Sports, this is Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. It's just came out here recently. Bennett Foddy has been producing games for a long time. He's got a library on his own website, and usually they're notoriously difficult. And there, I missed the paddle. So this one is apparently designed to kind of, you know, test your limits and see your patience, I suppose. And the objective is to get to the top without falling down, and it's very easy to fall and reset yourself, like I'm about to do. Okay. Yeah, it's not been easy so far. Oh, then there goes all of my progress. And I believe this is actually Ben Foddy who's speaking in the game right now. Every time you mess up, he sends you an encouraging message, which kind of serves the opposite purpose. Mostly, it's more frustrating than anything. And this is all controlled with a mouse. It's not easy. Yep, nope. There we go. Oh, yes, okay. Focus. Out of focus. Just getting some support from some people in the office here. Merc Pug, thank you for joining. Here's nip. Let's do this. Please. Okay. There we go. I'm not sure how to get over that house, or why there's a house there to begin with. Think I've just got it. Build up some momentum. Oh, that didn't work. Pattern here. That's okay, there we go. There we go. There that goes. Barely caught that one. On the tree, over the house. Oh, made it over the house. Making some progress. Oh no. Losing all that progress. So I feel like I've gotten pretty good at that part. It's just this house. Yeah, if you guys have any suggestions on what you think could improve my performance here, I'm more than open to them. This is. Oh, that's. Apparently there's water in the bucket. All right, we're gonna. That's done. Oh yeah, over the house. There we go. Please. It's yep, it's pretty rage-inducing. Oh, come on. I'm glad I signed up for 2 hours of this. All right. Oh my gosh. Yep, 2 hours of this. So by the end, my heart will just be exploding. Oh, Alright. Nope. There's the house. House again. This house is the bane of my existence. Come on. What are we doing? But alright, let's oh, that didn't work. Oh. It's pretty arbitrary, I think, if I make it over the house. There's no skill. I'm sure other people in this game who play this game are skilled, but like my success and failure seems to be like just entirely out of my own hands. Oh, and there's a push off the wall. What's up, Kurt? Yep, so today we're playing Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. My phone's not on silent because I'm a professional. And so far I've made it this far, and this is a new record. Oh my gosh. Oh, calm down. So this is the most progress I've made so far. I'd like to continue. It's not how you continue making progress. And go for one of these. Nope. Oh, please. Yeah, this is a part of our new weekly stream. We're going to be doing this every Thursday from 1 to 3. A lot of times it'll be me, sometimes we'll have other members of the office in here, and we'll be playing a bunch of different games. I've been seeing people playing this game a lot, so I wanted to give it a try. Not really, and I can't, you know, I don't regret it yet. I feel like by the end of this, after 2 hours, I might. I hope you stick with me. All right, get up. This is a Lion King moment. Oh my God. Oh yeah. All right. So yeah, if you guys are just joining us, this is the Control Freak Name Loading Podcast. This is gonna be our podcast live stream. We're going to be doing this weekly, every Tuesday, from 1 to 3, playing different games, getting some different members of the office in here. So we hope you guys will, you know, tune in, join us. Not really. Today we're playing Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. And we're attempting to not do that. Okay, that was cool. That was definitely deliberate. It's all part of the plan. Kurt, we'll definitely so. Last week we played a little PUBG since it just came out on the Xbox One. We're going to be playing a bunch of different games. I figured this game requires quite a bit of precision, and that's something we're pretty big on here at Control Freak, so just trying something new. And personally, I'm not as good at World War II as I'd like to be. We definitely have some people in the office who will be streaming some Call of Duty for us, and they'll be a little bit more fun to watch. My mouse pad is very small. Doesn't. Oh, there's all the progress. There. Just like that. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, that was professional. There we go. Hey, Kurt. Not today. We're still working on, getting the stream started. This is the second time we've ever done it. We're going to, like I said, we'll definitely be playing Call of Duty. We're playing some more FPS games. This was just one that I personally wanted to try out because I am a glutton for punishment. This is. There we go. Okay, on the rock. We have to go up and hook onto that. Merc Pug, I don't think. Oh gosh. I think it's gonna take me a little bit longer than 13 minutes. We'll see how far I get in 2 hours. If my spirit isn't completely broken by that point. Which, moments like that, don't really help. Opposite of what we want to do. There we go. Okay. Now I just need to. Oh, I think I lost it. I think I lost it. I lost it. I appreciate the vote of confidence there, Merc Pug. My heart is already like just pounding with just the anxiety. And every little moment like that is just, this is not good for the faint of heart. All right. So let's raise mighty. No! Oh. Oh gosh. All right. So a little heart stopper right there. I just want to get on that rock. Bring it in. Think this is what we want to do. Okay, got it. I lost it immediately. Yes, all right. Garrett, we've definitely we're considering a bunch of different options for what we can do with the stream. It's a new opportunity for us. That's definitely something we considered. We're going to be working on this a lot more in 2018. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. But yeah, that's definitely something we've considered before. That'd be an awesome idea. We've got some really incredible players in our network. It'd be great to have in the office, have them, do what they do best here while we're on stream. Just get up there. Okay. That shouldn't have happened. Thank you. Yeah, we're like I said, it's our second one. We haven't come up with an official name for it. It's the Control Freak name loading stream. So if you got any suggestions for us, definitely let us know. We're gonna probably be playing. I can't imagine anybody else in the office is gonna want to play this after they've seen me struggling. So we'll definitely be doing something different here in the next few weeks. All right, let's just. Okay. All right. We're gonna. It's like the level is designed to screw you. This is just the perfect height to ruin your day. Made it to the rock, like that. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think the I think there's a lot of good opportunities with games like this for streaming. And any game can be rage inducing, it really depends on who you are. There's probably people that are really, really good at this, and they don't get upset or terrified at all. So so tense. Just need to. Oh, we got the light. We got the light. All right. Oh, and we lost. See, it's games like this that really make you appreciate your progress. Got the light. Can we get the other light? Got the other light. All right. Oh, not lost the light. Lost that light. And we're back where we started. Really make you appreciate your progress that you're making. You really feel like you've earned it before it just viciously rips it away from you. Oh my gosh, the lip of this red thing is my saving. Well, that's my saving grace. Yes. All right. No. It's like any game can be difficult, you know. It's all depends on the player. And I feel fine. I feel fine. Please. All right. There's a lot of precision, timing, and control of the mouse. Sometimes you just. Oh, here we go. Please. Yeah, it's, oh, that's. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Oh. Yeah, so there's more of his encouragement. Get over. There we go. There's best the house. That's got the tree. See, but I can tell I've already gotten better. This other little amount. Okay. I'm gonna try to. Yeah, rage would be a very appropriate name for this game. I'm going to try to position myself on this barrel. Can y'all hear this old-timey music that's playing? Oh, there I go. Oh, okay. This is all part of the plan. There we go. There we go. Okay. That's the beginning of the game. Oh, you don't hear there. Let me. Yeah, one second. Actually, let's close out. And that actually might be a good thing, honestly. This music is pretty rage-inducing. Position ourselves on the bucket barrel. On the barrel. It's not a great angle. Yeah, there's usually not any sound at all. Like, there's no music or anything. I guess whenever you mess up, you'll see the guy come in and talk to you. And let's pray to Thor, our mighty hammer. Oh, look at that. Oh, and there we go. All right, back down. Oh, please. Okay. That's painful. That hurts the spirit. Think I can just. I've got to stop being impatient. Those, nope. One of these. Hey. Yeah, this is rough. All right. This has got to we just how did I do this the first 20 times? Oh, got it. Okay. Oh, please. Okay. There we go. There we go. Don't slide. We don't want to slide. All right. All right, we're back where we were 15 minutes ago. This part's not easy. I don't think I've made it past this part yet. Oh, I did want to, maybe, nope, that's not an idea that's gonna work. It's those panic moments that really just break your spirit. Just get on the rock. Where are you going? Okay. when you slide in this game, it is the worst feeling ever. Because it's just inevitable, nothing you can do about it. Okay. So what do you think I should do here, chat? I'm having a little trouble getting past this part. I feel like I'm sliding too much. Pongo the Wombat. It's not. I just lost it. I just lost the light. Just. You will stay up there. I don't know what I was doing with my hand. Please. Also, this. There we go. Maybe if I just get it like right there in the very corner. Position. Slowly falling. Okay. Ooh. I don't want to go over there. Oh, gosh. That hurts a little bit. There we go. There we go. Bridget. Yeah, I've seen people speedrun this, do it in a matter of minutes. I can't imagine how much time it must have taken them. And why? That's not where we need to be. That's not ideal either. Back where we were 10 minutes ago. Intense. Please. That was a hefty one. See, the horrible thing is I've been doing this for like, I'm not sure how long it's been. It feels like a long time. And I'm still not 100% sure I've got the controls down. Which, this is going to kill me. Okay. Sit down. There we go. It didn't work. Okay. Feel like I'm doing all right at that part. It's pretty stressful, I'm not gonna lie. Tease it. Oop. There we go. My eye just started to twitch there. Just How are y'all doing today, chat? Yeah, having a good day? Relax. You ready for the holidays? King Desire, welcome to the chat. Thanks, man. Yeah, that's awesome. This is our weekly Twitch stream we're going to be doing. We're going to be doing these every Tuesday from 1 to 3. Last week we did a little PUBG. Sorry if I'm stammering. My heart's kind of about to explode from this game right now. Last week we did a little PUBG. Today we're doing some Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. Or as someone else in chat mentioned, the game should be called Rage. Rage actually is a game already though, but definitely this game definitely needs it. Oh. Gosh. That's awesome, man. Thank you. I keep the tension. What to do though. All right, it's been about an hour. Feels like an hour's worth of progress. small circles. Bring it in. Okay. Gotta be some kind of technique. All right, we got that. Oh, we are out of the thing. But if I go too far to the left here, I restart the entire game. So to just take this nice and slow. Okay, just come on. Oh! Well, if you're just joining us, this is Getting Over It. I'm back at square one, so it's an appropriate time to be a great place to start watching. Oh, please. King Desire, have you played this game yet? Any experience at all with Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy? Okay. Oh my gosh. All Connect. Yep, so I think I figured out the method to get up there. I'm just not very good at it. Then you just slide and you slide, and that just hurts your feelings. And it's all gonna be worth it, I'm sure. Small circles, there we go. See, that doesn't seem like it should have happened. It's just arbitrary when makes me slide like that. Just feel that one coming. I feel that. All right. This is I don't know if this is the most frustrated I've ever been in a game. It's close. The best thing is I haven't cussed once yet. See, like, why did that happen? It hasn't happened before. It's just. Fire yourself back down the hole. try to cheat sometimes and just go straight for the second one. Two oh four. Got one more hour of this. I wonder how much progress I'll make. Yep, so still here. This spot. This riveting action. Let's back on the rock. Bring it in. Like, I know what to do. You just got to bring yourself over like this, and then there you go. Then you, I don't know why I did that. Okay. Just not really, can't really move forward anymore. It's just. Alright, and I'm going to try this again for the 1,000th time. This was my idea to play this game, by the way. I got to choose. your mouse runs out of room to do the things you want to do. Please. I'm out of room on the mouse pad. Alright. Made it through the tunnel of hatred. This is a horrible, horrible mistake. But I want everyone in the office to play this game now and just to experience this. Just kill me. Yeah, this. Let's try it some more, I guess. I wonder if a what are those mice that have the trackballs? If we can like somehow improve this experience. I just don't think I can handle another miss. But I can do that, so that's, you know, always great. That's what I want to do. Bit. We'll swing up and go right back down to the bottom. Awesome. It's like my brain just goes to mush whenever I get on one of those lights. I fundamentally forget how this game works, and it's literally a circle. Surprisingly helpful. I don't think I've ever actually rage quit a video game. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? It's a nice rainy day. Very reflective of kind of how I feel at the moment. Time here, 2:30. Yeah, got 30 more minutes. Until this stream is done. Thank you. idea. Thought there'd be a little bit more action in this game. Less spirit breaking. And yeah, this is, I think this might just be all the progress that's going to be made. I am going to try to get other people to play this game, because I don't think that my testimony will be enough to do it justice. This is the most painful thing I've ever done in a video game. Okay. Didn't need to go that far. Let's go any further. This is just, you know what, I'm gonna go down to the bottom, because at least down there I was. I think that's what this game wants from me. At least now I can, you know, do something. That was a. Some members at Control Freak just a nice little scare. Please. See, this progress feels nice, actually going up. That's cool. I like going up. Oh my God. I'm just completely lost my mind at this point. I gotta do this for 2 hours, but I can't. My spirit is probably broken. That's what you'd call it. Oh yeah, look where we are. All right, so we're gonna get this old college try a couple more times. Important lesson for future streams that we can learn from this is it's important to have backup games you can play. That's what I'm taking away from this. Pongo the Wombat. I would say I am a little salty, yeah. The save clip of this is just going to be titled Charles Loses His Spirit. Slow descent into madness. Oh my God. That's just the best thing. my God. Where do I go from here? I can't go back down there. Hammer the hell out of this refrigerator. It's not a refrigerator. My heart stops every time I fall backwards like that. Just just get up the thing. Sure, it's got to be something to do with this. Oh my God. We're calling it. All right. All right, stream. Thank you for joining. This has been the Control Freak name loading stream. We're gonna be doing these every Thursday from 1 to usually 3. Certain circumstances may cause us to cut them a little short. And yeah, if you stuck with me through that journey, thank you. And we'll be streaming again. I believe we're taking a break next week for the holiday, but we'll be back to our regular schedule after that. And that's it. That's all. Thank you. Thanks again, stream.